The HVTN is also doing a peril study amongst men who have sex with men, and that's very important. So so there's a whole scientific agenda, and there's a whole research agenda that's focused on both men who have sex with men who also bear the brunt of HIV infection globally, as well as HVTN 084, using the same medication, cabotegravir, in women.
The notion of using an injection every 8 weeks, we've already emphasized, is attractive. And this is we have a development package, and that development package is both for men who have sex with men and for women, so that the opportunity for use of this agent would be possible for everyone worldwide.